to all of you from this Brazilian city of Belo Horizonte. This is the Mineirão, the home of two proud footballing institutions, Cruzeiro and Atlético Mineiro. England against Italy. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
So here come the players, their minds focused on the task in hand, to win. Let's have a look at the lineups then. This game.
Well, if we're talking about strong characters, Gigi Buffon is an easy choice. A class act for me, whose presence gives confidence to everyone else in the team. He's a colossus, an Italian treasure.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities.
And it's Pelotti.
Kondreva. Immobile. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. What a save! Terrific reactions! Looking. Rashford. Now the pass. It's got through to him. Kane. Lorenzo Insigne. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. The shot's on! Goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty kicks. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
England take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
I think they've gone about their business with the opener very much in mind, and this augurs well now.
Looks like a good ball. Shot a goal! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Now it's Kane. Rashford. Looks to see. Kane! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
And it's Immobile.
Cahill hurtles into the tackle, goes wide.
Sterling
looking to get on the end of this. Ali. Chamberlain. Pirlo needs to get it forward quickly. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. The referee has shown him a yellow card.
He just can't argue with that. He could have been booked for an earlier incident too.
Pelotti
really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Immobile. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Yeah.
Plays it forward. Rose. Looks to clip it forward.
Gets up to head it! Tremendous from Dele Alli!
A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a nail the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Without reply, it's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Immobile. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And he's going to have his name taken.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Stands firm, and it's bounced out. It's sprayed out wide. Duccilio with the ball through. Looks like Chamberlain. Florenzi cuts it out.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Get the better of his opposite number. About that challenge, robust but fair. Immobile tries to stroke it through. Bellotti, Florenzi, time to deliver. Up for the header! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Big chance here, it's Immobile! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
The referee's called play back and has booked him for the original offence. Tries a through ball, and it's Rashford. Rossi gets it back. Driver, aimed low and direct. Smalling charges in. I say that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's got it, and he's got time! And he's there to cut it out. Decent clearance now, can anyone get on the end of it? How about a shot? Has a pop! A decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Reflections on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
England at 2-0.
They are looking good.
Massive leap! Get that clear. With his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Sterling really has shown an example of why indecision is fatal.
Hefty challenge and shoots! He's got good distance. Who's chasing? It's Nate Chamberlain. Immobile.
Rashford.
Lorenzo Insigne. And it's Immobile. Smalling with a definite foul there.
No hesitation, he's straight into his pocket. It's a second yellow card and he walks.
Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Tosses it through.
Has a swing at it! And it's in the back of the net! The second half off to a spectacular start!
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, one, two, and bang. Thanks very much.
Takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
Out to the flank.
It's Pelot.
Now the pass.
Immobile!
Forward it goes. Sterling. And the counter is on.
Sterling clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
It so nearly came off for him.
Sterling certainly tends to cast his influence and he's in imposing mood again.
Italy keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Used a good ball to find. Danny Rose goes looking.
Immobile.
We set high.
Draven is desperately calling for it out wide.
Up to meet it!
Just needed a better contact.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone up.
Sterling goes up and over. Better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Jordan Henderson.
Sterling
is being picked on here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
De Rossi
pops it in gently. To get it away. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Sterling.
Chamberlain
plays it out to the wing. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Going through.
England are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And it's Bonucci.
Dele Alli. Offside.
Yes, it is.
Just, it seems, but just is enough. This was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded.
as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
It's a loose ball.
Italy are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Rashford has come loose. Oxlade-Chamberlain, where to from here?
Oxlade-Chamberlain
is the guilty party there. Keeper goes long. Looks to slip it through. Kane, he's on his way. Shapes the shoot.
Berratti knocks it away.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
It's Immobile. Tries a through ball. Back into the middle. It's Eita! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Italy in the corner and hardly any time left on the clock.
England are through. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
England have